not. Ah, oh, you stupid people. Why do people do this?
Well, if you just come from anybody. If you just come from over there, though.
That's your phone.
It's my phone, you know, that's gonna be nice.
Okay. Billy.
What the fuck?
You're on the wrong side of the road. Dipshit.
Yeah. And the other half is like...
That's lame, you fucking idiot. Wait. Jesus. I'm not taking your fucking spot, you idiot. Okay.
What are you doing?
I don't know what's going on.
You've put your hazard lights on so that you can get your fucking idiot child in the car. So you've gone the opposite side of the road.
You are so fucking stupid. It blows my mind.
Anybody could do it?
Oh, you were right.
Of course I was right.
Okay, go on, mate. Later.
So I didn't do the thing I thought he was going to do, which was... Because she just finished uni, so she came and picked me up.
Oh. Oh, no, we're in Paris, so I'll tell you. Okay. I'm just going to the phone tomorrow morning, so just left early. What time do you get up in the morning?
Yeah. Catchy, but this time it was because I caught the train early from Bull Creek. It was easy. Oh. Well, that was. Sorry, we're just.
Fucking asshole. What a dick.
What?
The car that was next to me cut off somebody.
Nice corner taking.
Yep.
Fuckhead.
Oh, this is not what I expected to happen. I thought I'd be able to go that way. You say you're a good girl. I say oh, they parked in front of us. What?
Okay.
Don't you fucking dare. Oh, you piece of shit.